point Namecheap domain to Hostgator hosting. Hey guys, Brian with WP Cupid Blog, and in this video, I'm going to be going over how to point domain name from Namecheap to Hostgator hosting. Pointing your Namecheap domain to Hostgator only takes a few minutes. Namecheap is one of my favorite domain registers today. By having your domain name registered with Namecheap and your hosting with Hostgator, your site will be set up for success. Before we start the tutorial, if you haven't already purchased your Namecheap domain, I provide a link in the description below with a promo code to get a discount on your Namecheap domain name purchase. If you haven't already purchased your Hostgator hosting, I provide a link in the description along with an exclusive Hostgator promo code that gets you up to 60% off your hosting purchase. Just use promo code Cupid60 at checkout. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link. I'll receive a commission which helps support this channel and helps us put out WordPress tutorial videos on a regular basis. Let's get started in pointing your Namecheap domain to Hostgator hosting. When you purchase a domain name from a separate provider than you will be using for your hosting, you will need to point your name servers from the domain register to the hosting provider. The domain register in this case is Namecheap, and the web hosting provider is Hostgator. Once you've purchased your web hosting from Hostgator, your account will come with specific name servers. You want to point those Hostgator's name servers to Namecheap. To find your Hostgator name servers, you can find it via the welcome email they sent you right after you purchased your Hostgator hosting. Another way you can find your name servers is to log into your Hostgator cPanel. Once logged in, find the Preferences tab over to the left. Next, scroll down a bit and over on the far right, under General Information, you will find your Hostgator name servers listed. Next, log into your Namecheap account and update Namecheap's name servers to Hostgator's name servers. From the Namecheap dashboard, click on Domain List found in the left menu. Namecheap will now list out all the different domain names you have purchased with them. Find the Namecheap domain you want to point to Hostgator and click on the Manage button found on the far right. You will now be directed to the Namecheap domain management page. Scroll down till you see name servers. You will see custom DNS with an arrow next to it. Click the arrow and select custom DNS. It will now bring up a Namecheap name servers tab where you will put in your custom name servers from Hostgator. Here's an example. Make sure you don't add these name servers as these may not be your Hostgator name servers. Once you input your Hostgator name servers, you need to click the green check mark. This will point your domain name to Hostgator servers. Once you point your domain name from Namecheap to Hostgator, it can take up to 24 hours for the changes to take effect. So be patient and don't worry if you see your site showing Namecheap's default page temporarily. From what I've always experienced, your site will usually start showing within 20 minutes to an hour. That's all there is to it. That is how to point Namecheap domain to Hostgator hosting. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress video tutorials. Leave us a comment, we love hearing from you.